Me again. Hey, this is that carburetor that I just had on the previous video of like how to take out that Welsh plug, freeze plug, whatever you want to call it, and to clean out those holes. So this is the carburetor now. It's back and installed on this Yardman 28cc. It's got a direct drive. So when you pull the handle, it just starts spinning. It doesn't wind up, doesn't have a centrifugal clutch. But anyways, the weird thing about this, and I don't see these too often, is that it just has a plug for where the high speed jet goes, and then just has the low speed adjustment. It takes the spline tool on that one to make the adjustment. It's this one. So anyways, yeah, I just needed a cleaning, a deep cleaning. We're just gonna call that deep cleaning when you gotta get down in there and use that bread twisty tie wire to get inside of there. So I'm gonna just start it up and get a little verification. She's a runner. Okay, hold on 1 second, guys. That's all she needed was a good cleaning, just like we all do. All right, guys, we're going to catch you on the next one. We're out.